Now the first of the Russians and two skaters here you'll know very well, but they've teamed up with each other after terrific success with other partners, Tatiana Volozhina and Maxim Trankov. Tatiana fourth in the worlds with Stanislav Morozov in 2007, and Maxim third in the worlds with Maria Mukhatova. That was last year in Torino. So unseeded as a pair, but we know of their pedigree and they're not to be discounted. Lozja and Trankov for Russia. National champions. Height on split twist.
Well, that was quite incredible.
A beautiful triple toe loops. Perfect timing.
Difficult entry and exit there on that lasso lift.
Oh, yes. Gets better and better.
She did well to hold that. There was so much height in there.
Yes, uplifting performance. Music to Carmina Burana, and it had passion, brilliant technique, and it was just a wonderful sight to see the two of them. What a great idea it is for them to team up.
Yeah, somebody had a moment of inspiration, didn't they, to put those two together. When you get a couple of skaters that have got this sort of pedigree and this sort of experience, all the hard work's done. But for me, these two brought out the best of each other, didn't they?
They did. Well, they've both been in the shake-up in World Championships. And last year, Maxim got a bronze medal with Maria Mukhatova. Who knows? I mean, it's going to be difficult for the judges. They're so early on, really. Just the eighth pair with another 14 to go after this. But surely, they're not going to be too far away.
No, they've put themselves in the mix, haven't they, with a performance like that. And there was a lot of excitement and anticipation about these two going into this short program. They've skated well on the practices, but it's one thing skating well in practice. It's a completely different thing putting down a performance like that in an arena like this where the expectation is so high. And boy, oh boy, did they deliver.
And there is Stanislav Morozov.
Yeah, he must be feeling proud as punch. Still to be part of the team.
I did pretty well with her, but you did even better.
Yeah, I wonder exactly how he is feeling.
It was fantastic. And what an atmosphere we've got here. It's a sellout. The pairs short program.
Yeah, it is amazing, isn't it? Does it remind you of Artur Dmitriev just watching these two together with Kazakova?
Yes, it does.
That same commitment to everything.
And flamboyance.
Yeah, passion, energy, charisma, they got it all.
Well, there's a marker here. I mean, they're going to go shooting into the lead, these two.
Just got out of sync a little bit on the change here, didn't they? She was a little slower into the back sit, I think. You see her working on trying to get that timing back, but apart from that, it was brilliant. That split triple twist at the beginning, I don't think you're going to see one any bigger than that. She was so high, it looked like it was in slow motion.
Yes. They won Russian Nationals earlier this year, and they are in sublime form. It's a challenge for the judges. They've got to lift them right up there.
Well, their technical score is going to be good, and the present component score, the presentation score, has got to be great too. Look at that.
That is going to be 12 points better, or 11 and a half, than anything we've seen. It should last for a long way as the leading score. Tatiana Volozhizhar, Maxim Trankov for Russia.